casting treasures today. So if you want to see, like, jelly fruit slime ripping up things, painting things, sing. We're going to start off with the cast that I'm sure most people are excited about. Jelly fruit. A couple of minutes ago. And I'm going to eat it now. So, crap. Oh, crap. It's leaking. Yeah, that's okay. We're just going to pull this up. So, let's eat. If this is a mess, okay, let's hope that's it. We're going to get a good zoom on that. Thing popping. I don't get it. Sure. it's pretty different, but I use the brand Sunstar gums. That's the brand I use. That's the only brand we have in our house. And I be putting my thumb here and measuring. You need as much as it could go over your thumb two times, I heard. So then you're going to wrap, pull. That's my dental floss. A lot of things you all are learning about my dental. But instead of string, this is made out of pure sticky beeswax, which is why I use this brand, because I'm saving the planet. So this is actually beeswax. It could easily break, as you can see. Beeswax dental floss. I recommend you buy it to save the planet. I think I'm gonna turn the car.